have breaking news. PO police say a youth has been found suffering from a potential gunshot wound. As you can see, Chopper 24 is over the scene at Central Park Drive and Grenoble Boulevard in Brampton, where the area is taped off around a plaza. Officers say a suspect or suspects are still outstanding. 9 schools in the area have been put in hold and secure as a precaution.